first attempt at 3 p.m. afternoon. Just took a shower because I went out to the cat house to feed the one cat with its kitten and cleaning up a little bit. So on the way, I was not bothered by anybody, also not in front of the house, but something to mention at least. Especially when I went back, I realized I walked the walkway along the road, then a car opened the door, a Chinese young woman looked out, see me with the helmet and walking with the bag and the stick, like this, you know, only short. And she instantly inside and closed the door. Then she locked the door, tut-tut, you know. And she looked like close, open. She did somehow wrong, you know. And then close again. Panic, you know. So that's of course not a good sign. It's not only the Malay, it's also the Chinese, especially women, scared. Because when they are scared, you know, then something can happen. Because this is the perception of me. They think I'm a dangerous guy. And this is then confirmation for the others to do the harm against me, you know. But to say, okay, then I take off the helmet, or I'm civilized again, you know, I go back to how I was before, that's also the wrong way. So I don't know. There's actually no middle way, it seemed to be, you know. Because when you take this off, which causes this, but not really, because I had this actually before already, since I was here, you know, roaming around. So even when I had, you know, a shirt and the long trousers, was still the same, but now it's, I think, even more, you know. So yeah, that's an issue, you know. This can be a reason for a next attack of the mob, because I seem to be a threat to other people. Because when the people react like this, especially women, you know, the men have to protect the women, and then also, you know, the Chinese men will jump in as well. They just think, you know, I'm dangerous, they have to do something. And this is the thing about the vaccinated people, you know. These are usually good people, but they are scared. That's why they go for the vaccine, because they cannot take a lot of pressure, which is actually just by words, you know. They cannot take it, so they give in and follow the order, so to speak, yeah. Anyway, let's go to the topic. And actually the topic touches a little bit this here also. It's about peace. Yeah. I have to show this sign again, you know. That's not peace. This is inverted pyramid of death. And the V sign. The V sign is also the face of the devil. Yeah. When you look at this, the part of the pentagram, and victory, it can mean victory, because the victory of the evil, you know. Yeah, you can say this. And in German it means Frieden. Frieden. Can you hear this? Just think what you would think in English, you know. So this is the German way of speaking. The long vowel E, so you would see the letter E as the reason for the sound E in free, but actually it is the I, because in German the I is the E in straight languages. So it's only in English corrupted like this, you know. So free, den. You are free in the den. But you have to also think about freedom. Freedom. because I think this is coming from freedom. Yeah. The dome is also, you know, a den. And when you think about freedom or free den even, you are only free in the den, in the protection of the system. When you apply this, the system means the rules. Yeah. So when you apply to the rules, you will have peace. This is our agreement. You agree to follow the victor's rule. The victor's rule. Yeah. So this is peace. But when you look at this, what peace really is, because people really, I want to be at peace. They mean actually calmness. I'm at peace, calmness. Or, you know, I don't want to have any trouble with anybody. That's already agreement, you know. That's why people go into all the norms, because they think then I have my peace. And this is then, I think in French it is paix, if I pronounce it correct, paix, which is from the Roman pax. Yeah, pax. And you can see in paix, where probably the word peace is also coming from, you see the pax inside, but with an I. Because they want to pronounce it different in the French style, so they make an I inside and call it not pax, call it not pa, they call it paix. Because in French, if I'm correct, otherwise you have to correct me. In French, this X would not be pronounced, and they make an A sound. Yeah. Because normally in German we would say pikes, pax, pikes. You can also pronounce it like this. When you have the pikes, you come to the peace. The X is already the C of the peace. You see. And the PEA is the PA, yeah, because the A can be E and A, and the silent E. Silent, yeah, not pronounced. So, and remember, the C can be a K or a G. And when you have pax or paxa, there's the direct relation, yeah. You have actually the G, K, S sound together, and that is then only written as a C in English. The k sound is taken off. Yeah. So pax and pax is then means peace, but the Roman peace. Yeah. And the Roman peace, again, you have the city of Rome. You think about Italy, but you know that Italy is not has not the high position like this. So it is always Rome. But the Vatican, the city in the Vatican, yeah? And the Romans, again, I must emphasize this again, Roman Empire and so on, and we don't really know where they come from, we never learned this really. And you find it out by the word, Roma. Yeah? This is the Roma people, because the capital also is called Roma. And these people, out of Hindustan, Sinti and Roma. You just look at this. Yeah. What I do is I Google search picture with these tribes, tribal names, Sinti and Roma. There's difference between them. But in another video about the tribes, I will talk about this more. What I found out, what I can see. Yeah. But it's very clear. The Sinti and Roma that came for a long time. Otherwise, they would call it Hindu, or, you know, something like this, a name like this, Hindu Empire or whatever, you know. They give it another name. There is a little chance that these people from Hindustan, Persia and Arab, the Semites, the mixed, that they actually say, let's take the name Roma, so that everybody point out the gypsies, yeah. But the Sinti and Roma, the gypsies, Egypt, yeah. And when you look at how they conduct, they do really their own way. They have their own rules. They don't apply to any rules, and they really have this freedom actually. But more than this even, yeah. There's so many stories about it that this is actually the real power, you know. And there are Sinti and Roma. I would emphasize more on the Roma. That, you know, they settle down. Especially when they are rich enough, they don't want to go around anymore because they buy a villa here and a villa there. They stay then in there, and then, you know, they control the trade, prostitution, you know, the mafia style, you know, and then they become pretty rich because a normal dealer can already make $10,000 a month, you know. So yeah, Pax Romanus, Römischer Friede in German, yeah, Friede, then it is without N, they call it. You can also say Römischer Frieden, but actually they call it Friede, yeah. It's just a short version. And Roman is then Römisch. It changes from Rome to Römisch. So it's like an adjective. It is Römisch. The word Roman. Yeah. Again, the O can also be changed with an E to become Ö sound. But this is the German version for this. It is Römischer Friede durch einen Pakt, Vertrag, Einigung, Abkommen nach einer kriegerischen Auseinandersetzung. So, this needs to be translated, but I translated directly from German, and then I will also say what I wrote after this. It is Roman peace through a pact. You can see pact already, yeah? And even through, you can see in the word durch, is also the through inside, yeah? D becomes T. Then you have the H, which is, you can also use from the CH, the H. And then you have the R and the U, or the OU, whatever. G, the C, and the H, yeah, through a pact or pact. And when you hear pact, I do a pact with somebody, that's always mafia or the Satan, you know. Vertrag, that means contract, contract with a pull, yeah, tractor. And fair, in German, you know, the mostly as miss or as wrongly, trag is carry, tragen, yeah. So it is to carry it wrong, to do it the wrong way. Actually, this is when you make a contract. It's actually wrong, but we are used to it, and that's why it is done this way. But this man not do this anymore, you know. So Einigung, agreement. Einigung is agreement. You see, ein is a, and then agreement. I don't know what gre is. Maybe greed. But einig means united, and then ung is ing for the noun. Abkommen. Abkommen is also like agreement. Ab would be out of, and kommen is coming. Yeah. Nach einer kriegerischen Auseinandersetzung. After a war. Or actually, Auseinandersetzung. The word is, when I would translate it directly, would be out a and the seating. You know? Also in German, when somebody focuses on this, cat is coming, then he would say, you know, Auseinandersetzung is actually when you have two chairs and you separate the chairs and sit more with more you know, space in between. But Auseinandersetzung is also you take something apart, you rip it open, you know what I mean? And this is actually, you know, when you have trouble, and this is the thing, this is what they mean. With Auseinandersetzung is you have a trouble, destroy everything, you know? This is war. It's called like this in German. A troubled war or something. So that means you have peace after a war. Yeah? So that means I defeat you first and then I make the rules for you. Or the other way around, we defeat you and then even unwritten rules, we don't say anything, but we know now you're scared, you stay in your place, don't go out. We have you now under control. Yeah. So in English, through a pact, contract, agreement, treaty, after a war. Yeah, that's what it says. And then of course, freedom is freedom. This is where the word freedom might come from. Yeah, that's it already for today. I tried to find a link for the short tomorrow. So this was actually meant to be a short, and we should keep it short, under 20 minutes. Or maybe yesterday also my friend came, who also take care of the cats, and actually she took 4 cats of mine, and I gave her $400, and she came to me just to look for me, not to get the money yet, and she said to me, oh, her friend, the woman that also bring me the cat food here, delivery, 20 kilo packs. Packs is actually also the Pax Romanos, yeah. Anyway, she then told me that she heard from her that the police has arrested me. And this woman heard it from the people who work for the city, to the hall. But this is the cleaner. So, looks like I'm the bad guy. You see, they make the story like this. The police has arrested him. So that means he must have done something wrong. But actually, I called the police and I went with the police to the market. That means the market people actually talk about it. You know what I mean? And I don't know if they can get some idea about when I go with the police and I, you know, look, where's the wheelchair? Oh, you see here, broken like this. And where are the people and so on. And the policeman goes with me and take a picture. And also we go further. It can be that they thought they arrest me, but they have seen a part of this at least, you know, when I came and full of blood. And they came after me with sticks. Should be actually a clear message who is the wrongdoer in this case, you know. Even though I'm also faulty, yeah. But they saw the attack from before also. You know, the guy with the 2 bottles throwing at me. So I went after him, and this was a trap because they already were waiting, you know, on the other side. He just went to get me back into the conflict, you know what I mean? Yeah, and other people obviously cannot see this, but okay, this is how the people are. They cannot see, they are blind, blinded, you know? They are dead. Dead man walking, you can really not expect anything. Don't expect, it is impossible. They should be able to see this, who is wrong, you know? Or who is more wrong at least, you know? No, they cannot see this. And it's also not enough when I tell the story. They actually don't believe me anyway, what I'm saying. Also not this friend here, I assume. Yeah, it's enough. I want to be under 20 minutes. So, come on.